Cinderella! Coming! Coming! Cinderella! Coming!
We're gonna stay shocked.
As if you care. Take those clothes, wash it, iron it, then come back here in an hour. 1 hour. You hear?
That's Anastasia.
Morning, Isabella.
Well, it's about time. Here, mend my clothes and be fast about it.
Yes, Isabella.
Hello there.
Yes, the mother.
You shouldn't call me that.
But I will do.
There is no room for all your clothes. You should make yourself smaller. Anastasia and Gisella have always shared a room. Or, better yet, disappear entirely. Your father is gone, so you should be gone too. Perhaps you would like that.
But I will not believe you.
I can stay in the...
My father said that I should...
Going to stay in the attic.
But why?
You're deaf? I said you are going to stay in the attic.
Yes,
Mother.
Okay.
Mom?
Sis?
I have something important to tell you.
I'm engaged! Congratulations for your love message.
Let's cheers to that.
Ew! Why is there a fly in my wine? You did it!
Mom brought the glasses.
I did not do that. Cinderella brought the glasses here earlier. Cinderella! Come here!
I just finished iron.
What did you do to my precious job, you idiot?
But hear about this.
I don't care if I splash some white on your face! Now wash it, dry it, iron it. In less than an hour. Got it? Now get lost!
I don't know Gisella as a boyfriend. What about Anastasia? Maybe.
It's worth it. I know. I don't know what I'm going to do. I can't sleep nor eat. I'm so happy. I'm so overwhelmed.
I feel so alive.
It's more overwhelming on my side. Me and my Anastasia, we're having a very happy life together.
What did they even do to find her?
Destiny did.
I love my Gisella.
If this isn't a dream, I don't want to wake up anymore.
Stephen, there you are. Let's go on a date.
Sure. Where's my love?
Oh my Kingsley, I'm here.
I love you.
I love you too.
I love you.
Where will they go? What will they do there? What about Anastasia and the guy? What are they doing right now? I want to experience something like that. What am I thinking about? It's rest for today, Cinderella. More work to do tomorrow. I miss you, Father. I wish you're in heaven now. Whatever happened. I will surely avenge your death. I promise.
Mom's gone.
She's resting in the creator's garden.
Yes, ma'am.
Me too. But I'm still here. Mother's here. I'll take care of you.
I love you, Daddy. Promise me that Mom and I will be your only girls.
I promise. I love you too.
Ella!
Father! Who are they?
Meet your new mother and siblings.
What? I thought they'll only love me and Mom. You betrayed us.
You still do. I just need someone to help me taking care of you.
You do?
I do. Aren't you happy with your mother and siblings?
Happy.
Good. Now, join them. I'm sure we'll all get along. Why is Cinderella wearing this?
Because it's fashion.
This fashion?
Yeah.
Excuse me, girls. I want to talk to your mother privately.
I still haven't eaten.
You may go.
Is
Is it true?
What?
That you're beating Cinderella?
It's not. Don't you trust me?
Of course I trust you. What's wrong with this champagne?
You deserve it. Just die and I'll take the money. And yes, I'm getting your lovely Lala out of tomorrow.
There you go.
Your father is dead.
Oh, heart attack? I don't know. We need to get ready for the funeral.
I'll avenge you, father. They deserve the worst merciless punishment. I will give you the justice that you deserve.
Okay, trust me and wait, okay? Okay. What's up, babe? Okay. Son, are we giving invitations now?
Alright, father.
But this time,
you should give the invitations to others. Not just the nobility.
Would the people like it? Would it please them?
It is beyond me, father. But I think it's a step toward the right direction.
Okay. We'll be at home. Second. One for myself.
Announcement, people of Maidenfall. There is a letter from the governor. I'll read it for you. On this day, 2 weeks hence, there shall be held at the governor's hall a royal masquerade ball. At said ball, in accordance with ancient custom wherein Prince Charming shall choose a bride as he is now of legal age. Furthermore, at the behest of the Prince Charming, it is hereby declared that every maiden, bishop, or commoner is invited to attend. Such is the command of our noble governor. As the governor's trusted secretary, it is therefore my duty to organize this much-awaited event. Bring your most elegant gowns and dresses as you compete for the Prince Charming's attention. I expect your cooperation. That's all. Have a good day. Thank you and goodbye. See you at the Royal Dance.
Who is that guy? I feel like I've seen him. Something will happen at the masquerade. I can hear screams igniting in my heart. Tearfulness. I could see the cold shuddering, delectable places. I'm excited. This is the exciting. And therefore, I should have death accomplished. Eliminate knives and vanquish. The end!
me, Cinderella. I'm not talking to you.
Do I have to repeat what I said?
A ball will be held at the governor's place. Everyone will attend, and his prince chooses his bride.
Oh my gosh! It should be me! No way! It should be me! No! It should be me!
Could you please shut up?
Oh really? You shut up!
Anastasia, are you sure about your engagement with that farm boy?
Oh mother, I realize that I really don't love him. And that is why I'm going to the ball. Because I feel like the world is giving me a sign that the Prince Charming and I are meant to be.
No way! It should be me.
Why you?
And I am so glad that I raised you so long. It is right that you left that pathetic farm boy. Oh my god. What do they have compared to the goats?
We're so excited to go to the ball!
A ball? Mother, we should all go. Are you kidding me, Cinderella? With that face, no one's going to notice you, and the prince definitely won't.
Dream on, Cinderella. We're way more beautiful than you.
I agree. You should just stay here. Clean the house.
But I really need to notice invited.
And that's the strange thing about you.
It's outrageous. It's unfair.
You are under my command, and I command you to stay here.
Cinderella!
Cinderella!
My dress!
Cinderella! Where are you?
Wow, that's a very beautiful dress, Mother.
Thank you.
And much better than the both of you.
Look at both of you.
You aren't even prepared at all. Especially you!
Where is Cinderella? That bastard should be helping you.
You've got to be kidding me.
Girls, Cinderella and I are going to settle something. So please excuse us.
Where did you get that? It was my mother's dress. I mean, few adjustments and it's good to go.
You really think I will let you go to the ball wearing that rag mat?
What did you say?
Yes, that trashy rug mat.
This belongs to my mother! This isn't a rug mat!
Yes, is it a rug mat? Just like you.
Why are you like this? Why won't you even let me go?
Because this dress could be disgraced in that ball. And just like you,
poor thing, Cinderella. No one is here to protect you. Isn't it so sad? Nobody cares for you. Your mother died because of you, and your father left because of you. Like, you're so worthless, pathetic, good for nothing, Cinderella. You should be doing your good at. You should be doing your chores. Being a servant.
Who are you? Answer me!
Put that down, Cinderella. I don't want to.
How did you know my name?
Cinderella. You have nothing to worry about. I wanna kill you, not you.
What?
But first, I will introduce myself. I'm an old, rotting-looking lady. Who's seeking for bread?
What are you talking about?
I'm hungry. Mind if you get me some?
I would. Of course. Thank you.
You deserve so much.
Think about it again. If you let me help you, you can be happy. They will be gone forever.
What happens if I agree with your proposition?
Simple. We will be happy.
Thank you.
Eden.
What do you think?
Yes, wonderful. It's beautiful. Like...
What do you mean?
You're them. Three mean people.
Such people? Who would ever be mean to you?
Them? I don't know.
What is your name?
I'm sorry. I can't. Lee can.
Why?
I can't. If I do everything, everything will change.
Well, can you at least take off the mask?
Sorry. Can't. Really have to.
Rosella, have you seen your sister?
Haven't you seen her?
No.
The last time I saw her was about an hour ago. She looks sick. Ah, there!
Oh. Anastasia! Anastasia! Anastasia, where have you been?
We were so worried.
I was sick.
It's not Anastasia!
What have you done to my sister? Answer us! No, no! Lucilla, wake up! No! No! Why won't you do this? What have you done to my daughter?
Same thing I do to you!
You deserve this! The same hell that I felt.
You and your daughters deserve pain and suffering. My father took care of you and let you live in his house, and so did I. But what you did, you enslaved me! Exploited on me! You took away everything! And now I'm taking it back.
There are monsters, and in every monster, there's a demon. I am with you.
Wait. Hey! What's that? What are you doing?
Sure. Talk. It has been a happy celebration. would be a shame, but I'm dying. I don't want to. I deserve it.
Dad, why? But could you make it to my birthday, Father?
That's your. That's your son.
Dad, I finally found her.
Who?
The girl I want to spend the rest of my life.
Good. A little spark becoming a man. You know, my son, for the past 5 years of my term as a governor, the speeches I am proud of is of you.
I'm sorry. Sorry if I was a rebel as a kid. I understand now. All you wanted was the best for me. Thank you.
No, son. You should enjoy your life. I'm beginning to think that I became a hindrance to your happiness.
Dad, I finally understand and I forgive you. There's nothing to worry about, Dad. I've always forgiven you.
You do not deserve that. You know, son, Kim, you are the best gift of my life. Your mother is the second. Let's
rest. I'll stay right here, Father.
Thank you, my son.
She's not familiar.
Then we must know who that girl is.
Justice must be brought to the two girls she just killed.
We have the only evidence here with us.
But how? With that sleeper?
Yes.
Come in.
Sir, I know you're busy with your father right now, but I need you for a moment.
What? Is there any problem? A girl, she's wearing corpses at the back of the boat.
We tried to pass her, but she we tried to run after her, but she was too fast. That's why it's hard to determine who the girl was.
Sir, this is the document showing the autopsy report and the narrative report. The murderer killed the victims through a shot. Gisella, to me, the one who lives in the farm, in her mom?
Yes.
But she accidentally left this.
Asleep, huh?
Yes. We will determine who the murderer was by searching this entire town and finding the missing pair of that shoe.
I have another plan. We could fit this sleeper in every girl in this town to see who the sleeper fits.
That's why we need your help, sir.
Then let's proceed. Starting to go.
Haven't you heard this? It's screaming and one for no is for murder.
What? Really? Who is the suspect? The police still can't figure out who the murderer is. Wait!
Are you talking about the ambush yesterday?
Yes.
They were killed at the back of the hall. There was a rumor that the suspect left one of her slippers.
So, is it true?
Sorry to interrupt you, but the suspect is a girl?
Yes, she was wearing a mask and shiny slippers. Then, how are they going to find the suspect?
There are nothing everywhere. We searched for the missing pair, and they also picked the shoes in every maid's foot in this town.
Do you mind if we join your conversation? If I'm not mistaken, the primary suspect is one of the daughters named Christina. They are still in search for them for interrogation.
Ladies, stop what you're doing.
Ladies, sorry for the interruption, but we need your cooperation. We need to fit this sleeper to your team in order to know the suspect. Thank you for your cooperation, ladies. You may now go.
Hey! What about you? Where are you going? You!
I have an appointment.
But everyone is required to fit the sleeper.
It's urgent.
Then I don't care.
Mister, I did not attend the ball.
Still, it is required.
What if the sleeper happened to fit on my foot?
Simply, you'll be present.
But... Oh, give me the shoes.
Cut him.
Mother raised me up. I will never kill
him. Mister Edison!
I'm on my way.
Here's the sleeper.
Why would you use a sleeper as the main evidence? It's too small for me. Oh, sorry. I'm not the one you're looking for. Can I go now?
Yes, you may go now.
Thank you.
Sir, we already did our best searching for the old.
Maybe the best way we can do is to go back to the victim's house and find new evidence so that we can find the suspect.
That's right.
I already had searched all there in this town. Maybe it's our destination. Let's do our best in searching for the real girl.
Yes, sir.
Let's rest for now. Then let's continue searching.
So, next up, the servant's house.
Search all the area of this house.
What was that?
Someone's inside his house.
Where was it? Stay here.
Or go there.
Who are you?
I am their maid, Cinderella the maid.
You're dismissed.
Can you put this in front?
Why do I have to?
For confirmation.
Of what?
Please. It was you. I knew it was you from the very beginning. It's always been you.
I'm just so tired of being enslaved and punished for no reason at all. And now what? You imprisoned me?
I guess it's better than expressing hell every day from my cruel family. Family. As if they've ever included me as their own.
I know, and I understand you. You just killed two women by yourself.
Three. Two stepsisters and a stepmother.
You're amazing. How?
Poisoning a shot.
Tough, strong, powerful. You fascinate me.
I'm a criminal.
No. You're something else. There's just something in you that makes me curious. Fascinating.
And what's that?
I don't know. It's just that you're making me crazy. I got smitten with you. You're so magnetizing that I can barely withstand you. And the only choice I have is to fall deeper in love with you. Background, what you did, what you didn't. Everything about you. And I understand. It's tiring. Have you just done pain in the world?
I didn't understand you.
Is it hard to understand this? It was you ever since. It was always you. My happiness. My sunshine, my everything. I can't stop myself from getting addicted to your voice. Your scent.
I will make your life a mess.
So be it. You're my witness, and you've been my greatest downfall. I wouldn't care.
Thus, you just fell in love with a lowlife.
So be it. Love. No sorries.
That much?
I'm willing to give you everything. I'll protect you. I'll give you all the power, the wealth, the fame. I'll give you everything you ask. Just marry me. I promise you that we'll live a happy, everlasting life. I love you. I love you to death. That's all there is. You accept my command, princess? Sun setting.
It's a beautiful dawn.
Yes, thank you. It's beautiful.
I'm a mess. I ruined everyone's lives. I'm sorry. This is all my fault.
You're the most beautiful city.
Go in.
It's up to my fault.
After life will.
I just can't wait anymore.
Are the flowers needed for the girl that you already reached?
Yes.
What about the flyers for the station to meet? What about the gown fitting for the upcoming wedding of Miss Cinderella and the prince? I'm excited for the wedding to send to you. You know, the wedding of Miss Cinderella and the prince. I'm jealous. You know what? I wish I could find someone like her.
Well, yeah, you're single for pizza. Get the
I like you. I mean, wait,
I like your design because you're the designer, right?
Yeah. The wedding dress and tuxedo is okay. Ready to go.
Sorry, but I have to go. Nice meeting you. Bye.
Wait for me, Mr. Secretary. I need your help. I have a plan. Let's make Cinderella's wedding the best wedding in the city.
I love you, my princess. I love you, my friends.
From the very beginning.
Until my last breath.
Let's do it.
Till death do us part.